barely been able to launch and land rockets without disastrous explosions. But now SpaceX is setting its sights a little farther, specifically Mars. After once successfully landing a rocket on Earth and once setting it back down on a floating platform in the Atlantic, SpaceX founder Elon Musk tweeted out Wednesday that he's hoping to land one of his capsules on the surface of Mars in May of 2018.
That's not that far away.
No, that's just a couple of months. Wow. All right. So Musk said that SpaceX's long-term goal is to colonize Mars by the 2020s.
All right.
All right.